So for this recipe, we are going to need some broccoli, some heavy whipping cream, and some cheddar cheese. Now before I get started, I'm going to preheat my oven to about 210 degrees Celsius. So the first thing I'm going to do is prepare my broccoli, and I'm going to separate the florets from the broccoli stalk. I'm going to do this by using my knife. And of course, you can use frozen broccoli if it's readily available in your supermarket. And as I always say, do not throw away the broccoli stalk, because there are many ways to use it. I will mention how on the blog post. Now what I'm going to do is I'm going to chop the broccoli into smaller pieces, because I don't want huge pieces of broccoli. I want fairly small pieces. Anyway, you want to take your broccoli florets and give them a good wash. So once I'm done chopping my broccoli, I'm going to transfer it all into a bowl, and I'm going to microwave the broccoli now for 2 full minutes. After 2 minutes, my broccoli is ready to use. And now I'm going to season the broccoli with some salt and some fresh black pepper. Now into my bowl, I'm going to add the heavy whipping cream. And I'm going to give everything a good mix now. You want all the broccoli florets coated with that heavy whipping cream and the seasoning, of course. Otherwise, you'll get like tasteless pieces of broccoli. Anyway, once I've given that all a good mix, I'm now going to put the broccoli into a ramekin. So I'm going to very tightly pack that broccoli into my ramekin and make sure you squeeze everything tightly in the ramekin. And once you've done that, now we're going to top it off with our grated cheddar cheese. So be generous, cover it completely with cheese, make sure you pack it in really nicely, you don't want anything falling off the sides. And once that's done, your ramekin is ready for the oven. Now since I have enough broccoli for 2 servings, I'm going to fill up another ramekin with all the leftover broccoli. And remember, pack it really tightly, you want to have broccoli in every bite. And of course, once you're done filling the ramekin with the broccoli, you want to top it off with the cheddar cheese. And then I'm going to put both my ramekins into the oven for about 10 to 15 minutes or till the cheese on top has turned nice and golden brown. Now, if you don't have an oven, you can still make this recipe. Just pop the ramekin into the microwave and cook it till the cheese melts. Anyway, after 15 minutes, my broccoli was ready. And you can see that cheese has turned lovely and golden brown. And it looks delicious. Just have a good look at that. It looks so good. Anyway, I can't help but to dig my fork into that ramekin and check out that broccoli. Oh yeah, that looks really, really good. Hey folks, if you enjoyed this video, please hit the like button and do subscribe to Headbangers Kitchen for more awesome keto recipes. And also hit the bell icon so you get notifications when I upload a new video. Anyway, if you want to listen to some of my music, click here. If you want to watch another keto video, click here.